The University of Hawai'i is leading the charge in innovation, bringing experts together through research collaboration to create novel technologies with global impact. UH researcher Dr. Mehrdad Nejad is using his expertise in nanocomposites to develop cutting-edge 3D printable nanocomposite pastes for DoD applications.
Nano paste is basically a pre-ceramic polymer that they put nanomaterials in it, so you can either 3D print it, make the structural parts, or you can mold it. If you put more materials, it's moldable. These are applications for army body armor.
Dr. Nejad has partnered with Dr. Bill Goodman of Goodman Technologies to move these advancements into real-world applications for the U.S. Army.
The technology that we've developed takes any business's composite and adds multifunctional properties improvement, as well as multi-directional properties improvement. So we make things tougher, we make things stronger, we make things better thermal conducting, and we make things better electrically conductive.
We are using nano-paste technology, and those are, like I mentioned, two folds. Those are either 3D printable or moldable, but for both technologies we are making body armors for soldiers, for army, is called sappy plate. Of course, we are making such that it can be 3D printed on the field, so soldiers can 3D print their sappy plate themselves if their plate is damaged or not usable.
Dr. Nejad and Dr. Goodman have created a prolific and immensely valuable partnership. Together, they received over $4.5 million in SBIR and STTR awards.
The value of working with the company is great. It opens up areas and possibilities that are not available otherwise. For example, the main vehicle of working with a company would be through SBIR, STTR. They provide sustained funding from ideation to commercialization through phase one, phase two, phase three.
We've been collaborating with the University of Hawaii for about 11 years now. It's great for the small business because you get undiluted funding. You get to retain your intellectual property. You know, the unique expertise of Professor Nejad and some very talented graduate students, by the way, you know, none of these things would have happened for us.
I always felt that it's rewarding that what I invent will be used for greater good of the mankind, saves lives, and makes lives easier and better, and also improves the economy of the state and the country. To put UH and US in forefront of such advanced technology.
Through research and innovation, UH faculty can form exceptional collaborations leading to products with global impact. Thanks to cutting-edge facilities and researchers, the University of Hawai'i continues to open new paths to drive economic diversity for the state of Hawai'i.